over here on the left-hand side, you see privacy. So we're going to click on that and see what we can do. What you see here are things about who can actually see your activity.
So that's why I believe that the future is private. This is the next chapter for our services.